what Jesus said in Matthew 11:28. Come unto me, all ye who are weary and heavy laden, and I'll give you rest. How many know there's rest in the presence of God tonight? That's right. Let's come to Him.
I will come to you. You have the words of life. I will come to you. You are the
receive everything you have for us. The Bible tells us that God became flesh and dwelt among us. He knows everything we're going through. He walked where we walk, and He's been there. Amen.
He walked where I walk.
He walked where I walk.
He stood where I stand.
He stood where I stand.
He felt what I feel.
He felt what I feel.
He understands.
Stunned by the prejudice,
suffering injustice,
suffering.
say this with me. God is a good God. I believe it. Let's sing it.
God is good. We sing and shout it. God is good. We celebrate. God is good. No more we doubt it. God is good. We know it's true.
Sing it again. God is good.
God is good.
Yes.
We sing and shout it. God is good. We celebrate. God is good. No more we doubt it. God is good. We know it's true. And when I think of His love for me, my heart fills with praise. And I feel like dancing. For in His heart there is room for me. And I run with arms open.
Says, praise is becoming to the upright. In other words, praise looks good on you. And have you ever wondered what it must look like to God when he sees a crowd of 2,000 people here in Minneapolis, St. Paul, with their hands lifted high, giving him glory, honor, blessing, and power? I know it must touch his heart. And I think God would say to us tonight, Church, you're looking good. Praise looks good on you. Let's listen to what God has to say about our praise tonight.
When you lift your hands up high and you sing a song of praise to me, it brings me great delight. Such a lovely sight. And yes, it is true. Praise looks good on you. Morning, night, and noon, your praise ascends to heaven high. The smell of sweet perfume filling every room. And yes, it is true. Praise looks good on you. Sacrifices and you offer up your praise. You lift your voice with singing, but your heart sees far away. More than a sacrifice, I am looking for your life, holy and acceptable and pleasing in my sight. Offer up your love, holy and acceptable, a willing sacrifice, precious in my sight. But in all that you do, remember all I want is you.
Let's worship him.
Your prayer. Let me be
Jesus. good of those,
for the good of those
who love you.
Together. Intended for evil or bad in your life. I believe that God can turn it around for good and make a way where there seems to be no way.
God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my God. Hold me closely to his side, with love and strength for each new day. He will make a way, he will make a way.
Sing it together.
God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways cannot see. He
and strength for each new day. He will make a way. He will make a way. By a roadway in the wilderness, he'll lead me. And rivers in the desert will I see. But his word will still remain. He will do something new today. God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way. He will be my God, hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. He will make a way.
You may be going through a situation tonight that seems hopeless, and you think that God has forgotten you. But he hasn't. His word tells us that he has inscribed us on the palm of his hand. And he's able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that we could ever ask or think. He can make a roadway in the wilderness and a river in the desert. He'll make a way where there seems to be no way. Let's sing it together.
Oh, God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my God. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day. He will make a way. He will make a way.
Ask you to do it in Jesus' name.
With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. He will make a way.
Seems to be no way. You know, God is bigger than any situation you may be facing tonight. He's bigger than any sickness or disease. And he's able to solve any financial problem. He can heal that broken relationship and replace any sense of loss. Because he's a God who's eternal, unchanging.
You
Thank you.
And all his ways are just. trump shall resound. Maybe you weren't able to sing that with us tonight. It is well with my soul. Perhaps you've never made Jesus Christ the Lord of your life. He's calling you tonight to do that. And maybe God's calling you to a deeper place of worship. Now is the time to respond to Him, right here in His presence. Just come to Him tonight, just as you are. Respond to His love and His call.
I will come.
Go ahead. To you. Just in your heart right now, say, Jesus, You are Lord of my life. I want to be a worshiper who draws near and doesn't draw back. That's right.